Sit in a comfortable position and in a quiet place. Disconnect the phone or any other things that might disturb you. Give yourself 30 minutes without disturbances. Have your journal and pen within easy reach, and some papers and colors if you wish. Sit in a comfortable position and close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Exhale. Take another deep breath. Exhale. Take another deep, deep breath. Hold it, hold it. Exhale quickly. And now, with each inhalation, allow your body to relax. Take another deep breath, and as you exhale, allow your toes and legs to relax. Take another deep breath, and as you exhale, allow your stomach and back to relax. Take another breath, and as you exhale, allow your neck and shoulders to relax. Take another breath, and as you exhale, allow your arms to relax. Take another breath, and as you exhale, allow your face and mouth to relax. And now take another deep, deep breath. And as you exhale, allow a sound to come out of you and relax totally. And now, transfer yourself to a wonderful, magical forest. The day is bright, the sun is shining, the skies are totally clear and blue, not a cloud in the sky. The air is fresh and clear. Notice the trees around you. Notice their height and strength. See how tall they're standing. Now notice the leaves and the different shades of colors on them. Notice how the sun rays are playing between the leaves and the branches, lighting up the forest in a magical light. And now, allow your other senses to take part. Notice, are there any special noises that you hear? Birds singing, the sound of the wind in the treetops, different animals running in the forest. And now notice if you can smell any kinds of smells. The smell of a fresh earth, flowers? What is it that you smell? And then touch something. See how it feels. And now, look around and find a place where you feel comfortable and relaxed. Go to that space and sit down there. And allow your body to relax and feel in harmony with all that is around you. And as you relax, close your eyes. And as you sit there with your eyes closed, see yourself sitting opposite yourself. And see yourself asking yourself the question, what is my vision for my future? Focus your attention on what you see in your personal future. How do you imagine your future prospects in your career? Your finances? Your relationships? Your family. Friends. Your physical health and fitness, including how you feel about your aging process and your overall personal well-being. Have a look, what is it that you think and feel about your personal future? About your career? Your finances? Your relationships? Your family, friends, your physical health and fitness, and your overall well-being. Just sit quietly and note whatever thoughts, feelings, and images come up for you. Try to be very honest with yourself and acknowledge all the thoughts and feelings you have about these things, both positive and negative. And now, expand your focus to imagine the future of your community. The future of your country. The future of humanity. the future of the natural environment. The future of this planet. Just notice the images, thoughts, and feelings that come to you when you ask yourself to imagine the future of the world. Again, try to be as honest as you can, and don't worry if your inner responses seem somewhat contradictory or confusing. Just allow them to come up. In a moment, I'm going to count from 1 to 7. On the count of 7, open your eyes, be awake, alert, in full health, full of aliveness and vitality, and in total harmony with life. I will start counting now. 1, 2, 3, allow yourself to come back to your room. 4, 5, don't forget on the count of 7 to open your eyes. 6, 7, open your eyes, be awake, alert, in full health, full of aliveness and vitality, and in total harmony with life. And now, take your pen and paper or your journal and write down as much as you can about what came to you as you imagined your personal future and the future of our planet. If you prefer, use color pens or crayons and draw your images and feelings. Once you're complete, have a look. What are the main words that came out for you, and how would you describe your vision in one line? What would it be? Would it be a life full of adventure and growth? Or a life of intimacy and harmony? Or a life of success and wealth, happiness and pleasure? What are the main themes for you? Simply write it down. So just do it now.